I'm Christi Paul, and I'm an anchor for CNN and HLN.
My name's Terry Heron. I'm a professional ballroom dancer here in Atlanta, Georgia. Dance for me really corresponds and correlates with eating, because people don't realize that movement and having just extracurricular activities in life really does help out your fitness and your body and your lifestyle.
You know, I have worked with Eden for several years now, and these people are so dedicated. And I'm a mom of three girls, so the whole idea of raising children who have a very good sense of self and confidence in their body, regardless of the shape, that's really important to me. We are all about being healthy and being strong and being authentic. And I think those are some of the things that Eden is best at helping people realize about themselves.
I love my body because I actually work from the inside out. So not only eating healthy, but your emotions, your physicality, all of those good things really make up your body.
I love my body because really it's been good to me up to this point, and I want to keep that strength, I want to keep that flexibility, I want to keep that energy because I have children, and when my children have children, I want to be the kind of grandma that can run and play and be active and be present for them. And I'm going to keep my mind in that sense as well as my body, because the two really do go together. You put good things in and good thoughts can keep coming out.